Welcome to Bridgend Golf Club, the home of the East of Scotland Open this Sunday. And this is the Risk and Reward video. Showing us how to play the Risk and Reward holes is last year's winner at Bridgend and Scotland internationalist, Mick Airdley. Remember all the words that you said. And local player and Bridgend FootGolf Club stalwart, Gary Thompson. The first of the Risk and Reward holes is hole number 9, and there's plenty of danger. You've got an area of out of bounds left of the hole and many bunkers to avoid. The safe way to play the hole shown by Mick is to play over and across the golf green and leave an outside chance of birdie and a tap-in par. The risky way, shown by Gary, is to have a go right at the pin that risks going out of bounds left of the hole. But get it right and you'll have a chance at hole-in-one or a tap-in birdie. You can make me let go. Forget about the world for a while. The second risk and reward hole is hole number 14. A dogleg par 4 with a steep ditch and water just beyond the flag. There's two ways to play this. The aggressive tee shot through the trees from Mick leaves an outside eagle chance and a nice simple tap-in for his birdie. The safe route Gary has taken is to pass the ball down the centre of the fairway. However, the weight of his second shot is critical not to overhit and go down the ditch and take a drop shot, but you should still be able to make your par. That's your two risk and reward holes for this weekend's East of Scotland Open from Bridgend Golf Club. Once again, we'll be welcoming well over 60 players this Sunday for the third event on the Scottish National Tour. Hopefully, you're the winner. Inclusive for all.